What is up, guys? Coming at y'all with another video. And this video, what I'm gonna be doing is turning these Air Maxes into blackouts. And what I'm gonna be just doing is dyeing up the suede and painting the midsole and the Nike swoosh black. So first, what I'm gonna be doing is giving the whole shoes a deep cleaning, and then after that, painting the midsole and the suede. All right. So before I get further into the video, what I'm be using to clean the shoes will not be Jason Mark because I ran out, and what I'm be using will be some water and some dishwashing soap. So yeah, just get into cleaning.
They got blood on their money and I still count it. I can't help the way I'm raised up. That Easter pink, I tried to give it up. I can't give it up.
All right, so now that I'm done with the cleaning, what I'm be doing next is acetoning down the midsole and then the Nike swoosh so that the paint can adhere good to the shoe. So let's get into it.
I pulled me up some drinks and fuck my problems. My hood, they treat me like I'm El Chapo. I keep that dog food like I'm Rallo. I had the warrant and Clay Co and beat the case. Down a fresh and say a bitch Easter day. All my ghetto tactics, I'm above average. I've been so in tune and I've been so ambitious. Grab another fountain.
Alright, so now that I'm done acetoning the midsole and the uppers, what I'll be doing now is painting the midsole and the uppers with some black and some duller. And if you want to get some paint, you can get it at angelusdirect.com. Link will be down below in the description. So.
I don't know that dude, man. We not even friends. Don't get me wrong. Seems like a fine fellow, but I'm dark beige and he's more of a high yellow.
Aside from our complexion, the list goes on. They say we all look alike. For real? That's just wrong. I sub your channel. I watch all your vlogs and tell Ricky Sucks what's up. That's my dog.
I mean, Rick used to call me Jen as a joke.
All right. So as you can see, I painted some of the parts on the suede part, and that's not gonna matter because what I'm gonna be doing to the suede, I'm gonna be dyeing it black. See that right here? I'm gonna be dyeing it black. So let's keep going.
Boobies, I'm not Tim.
I know what you're thinking, but we're not kin.
Nope, no relation at all.
I'm not him. I'm not him.
I'm not him.
I'm not him.
I'm not him. You know what? Maybe being Tim isn't that bad. Just wilding out and carrying Nick's bags, making silly videos, getting paid.
As you can see, I am done with the custom. And one thing I did forget to like show you guys was to dye the suede part. And the reason for that was because I didn't have no more space. So I will be showing you guys how to dye suede on another video. But for now, let's just leave it at that. And yeah, so like, subscribe, comment, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm out. Peace.